This is where the journey ends for 69 shipping containers of trash the Philippines sent back to Canada at the end of May. This waste facility in Burnaby has been getting a lot of attention after government announced it will be receiving the controversial garbage that's been stuck in a Manila port for the past 6 years.
This is a unique situation, so we haven't taken material that has been sitting overseas for this period of time. Environment Canada and the Canadian Inspection Agency will have handled all of the safety requirements to ensure that the material doesn't pose any risk from having been overseas by the time it gets to our facility.
Upon arrival at the Port of Vancouver, the garbage will be brought to this facility and pushed to an incinerator where it will be processed at 1200 degrees centigrade. The garbage that brought diplomatic tension between two countries will now be turned into energy.
We recover energy in the form of steam. We use that steam to turn a turbine to generate electricity. We sell that electricity to BC Hydro. And then off the back end, we also recover metal as well.
Officials add the waste-to-energy facility is the best option for disposal as there is no potential for contact with wildlife or for waste to leave the facility. It will take 2 days to process 1,500 tons of garbage from Manila, with all costs being shouldered by government. The garbage is expected to arrive Canada by the end of June. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News, Burnaby, British Columbia.